Here's the third baseman, Joey Wendell. Yeah. 2-1 pitch is in there, and the count is even. Swing and a ball hammered left field. That's back there. And that one hops the wall. And that's a leadoff double.
These guys today are so great with handling velocity. They're seeing high speeds day after day, and a nice job of turning that one around.
Now it's going to be Cooper Kinney. That one pushed foul. Oscar Mercado. He's out in left field getting loose there as he enters the game on defense now.
Number 36.
Here's a 1-2. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout, and there's one away.
Stood absolutely no chance on that slider right there, and I don't mean to laugh, but that's a tough one. I mean, pretty much a perfect strikeout pitch. I mean, it looks like a fastball middle in. Kind of has cutter action, and it just bunches you up to where you can't get your hands through and the barrel to it. And not much you can do unless you recognize the spin early and you spit on it.
Smoked on the ground a second. Only play is at first on the throw from shallow right. And they're down to their last out.
Now batting, the shortstop, Willie Adame.
Now here's the Tampa Bay cleanup hitter, Willie Adames. Wendell on third with two out. Adames checks his swing. Now an appeal to first. No swing. And he deals. And that one cutting but missing down low. They're down to their final strike.
I guess you throw it that hard, you can get away with locations like that right down the middle. But I still think it's a dangerous pitch. Don't want to do it again.
The kick, the 3-2. The right-hander gives up the two-out walk.
Man, that's a tough one to take on the full count, but I guess he saw it really well. So really nice plate appearance.
Next offering misses, and it's 2-1.
It's a big opportunity right here, but I love the way he's slowing the game down. He's shrinking his zone, making sure he gets the pitch that he wants to hit.
Righty to the plate. There's a strike.
3-2, two out, runner on first. A lot of movement in the infield. Hitter's got to stay focused on the pitch.
Popped up to the left, into foul ground, and no one can get to it. It's a foul ball. Corners are occupied with two down. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Just one out away, trying to close it out. Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. Down to their final strike. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
These guys had the long ball working for them today. Four home runs had a lot to do with them coming out on top.
13-8 is your final. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Chambers. Thanks for joining us.